I just wanted to share with you guys a little bit inspiration that that I felt in the last few days. You know, I had been always feeling like I wanted to be more close to nature. I know that whenever I've been out around trees or just outdoors and closer to nature, I feel really peaceful, feel really, really connected, very grounded, and I always craved that feeling. You know, I was brought up in a city, and every time I used to travel to work, I used to see traffic all around me, concrete buildings, and it used to really make me feel horrible. It was just like I wanted to change something and I couldn't. And then when I moved to Singapore, Singapore is a relatively more green city and quieter. And I noticed that I felt really great in the beginning. But just within a few years, I started to feel like, oh, there's concrete all around here as well. I'm so rushed all the time. And, you know, city life is always going to be like that. So that was exactly the same feeling that I used to have in a different city, which was less green than this one. But the point is, I realized that it's not only about the fact that you have to have nature be around you all the time. The truth is, wherever in the world we are, we cannot be too far away from nature, because we're all like a part of it. Like, you know, our buildings, our homes, everything is part of it. I know that you may not see lots of green around you, you know, or you may. But the point is, it doesn't matter. What is more important for you, if you're craving that connection with nature, is to really connect with yourself, with your body. And that's what I did. Like, just 2 days ago, I started to realize what was happening. I realized that I was looking outside for something that calms me down. But if I started from the inside out, it was so easy to accomplish that. I just started connecting with my body. So yes, I just wanted to tell you guys, so I followed all the three tips, you know. How did I connect with my body? I followed the tips that I spoke to you guys about in the video. I did one other thing. Every time I woke up in the morning, I decided that I'm going to be embodying myself, really living in every single part of my body instead of just being somewhat out there. So I just noticed every single part of me as soon as I woke up. I found out what is it that my body's feeling at that point, what are the sensations going on. Lots of times I got messages about just get up and stretch. And those are the things that I did. And once I did that, I just started to notice the silence more. I started to notice the birds chirping. And I started to feel so much more relaxed. So that's my inspiration for you guys today. If you've been following the video tips that I sent you, then this is going to be really helpful, because it really helped me. I wanted to let you guys know about it as well. So please share, you know, your stories, your experiences. Just send me an email back or connect with me on Facebook. I would love to hear from you. Okay, all the best. Bye-bye.